welcome to my channel. So today we gonna do tech news episode 3. So without wasting time, let's go. Hello guys, welcome to my channel. So today episode 3 tech news. So first tech news is Xiaomi Mi TVS active noise cancellation wireless earphones get certified. Yes, Xiaomi is gonna release Mi active noise cancelling. All you need to know, the product has received a Bluetooth certification and expected to launch soon. The TVS earphones are set to get ANC feature. They are getting ANC features, very good. So next is Realme laptops to launch in India soon. Like Realme is a good budget, it gives so much of budget phones, and it's also launching its new laptops. I think Realme CEO India, Realme India CEO Mather said in the last episode of his Ask Mather series that the company is considering to launch laptops soon. I think they are so good. BSNL launches rupees 147 prepaid plan with 10 GB data. All you need to know, BSNL has run a new prepaid plan at rupees 147. It also extended the validity of two plans for a promotional period till August 31st. So BSNL is like throwing up. Flipkart bid saving days sale to go live on August 6th. Deals on smartphones, appliances, and more. Flipkart announced the offers on smartphones, apparel, appliances only. So Flipkart, you can buy from Flipkart, but I order from Amazon. So wish Nokia C3 likely to launch on China on August 4th. Why are they launching Nokia on China? SMB Global has reported scheduled an event for tomorrow in China where it will launch a new smartphone. Why are they launching in China? Redmi 9 Prime display specs confirmed by company ahead of August 4 launch. So Redmi 9 Prime display is so good, it seems. And two new OnePlus Nord series phones shipped for launch. Image leak online. And OnePlus Nords are so good that I also saw it's so good, you need to buy. Yeah, the images are leaked. Microsoft confirmed planned, like in India TikTok was banned, but like Microsoft is wants plans to buy TikTok in US by September 15th. Satyam Nandella company in the blog released that Microsoft sealed a deal with the parent company by September 15, 2020. Like they're buying Microsoft, but Trump was saying that it will not, they are banning, not TikTok also created one more app, they're banning that. Google Pixel 4a launches today. Yes, Google Pixel 4a, it may be costly, but expected price, features and more after months of release. On Friday confirmed the share a teaser of social media. You can see, you can go to YouTube and see this Google Pixel 4a teaser. And Nokia C3 with Unisoc Android 10 could be in words. So Nokia 3 is releasing. Realme new, I think this one I read yesterday. Is both I read yesterday. They're the same news. WhatsApp introduced a new file in Realme new, and I told this yesterday only. So if you have liked the video, please like, share. Oh, you see the outro. Bye. And if you have liked the video, please like, share, and subscribe to Ajun Vlogs.